In this video, we have given that a square plus b square is equal to 2, c square plus d square is equal to 1, and we have to find the value of ad minus bc square plus ac plus bd square. So we have to find the value of ad minus bc square plus ac plus bd square. And ad minus bc square is ad square plus bc square minus 2 times ad into bc plus ac plus bd square will be ac square plus bd square plus 2 times ac into bd. And it is a square d square plus b square c square minus 2 times ad into bc is abcd plus a square c square plus b square d square plus 2 times ac into bd is abcd and minus 2abcd and plus 2abcd will get cancelled, and it is a square d square plus b square c square plus a square c square plus b square d square, and it is a square d square plus a square c square plus b square c square plus b square d square. And we can take a square common and we get b square plus c square plus here we can take b square common and we get c square plus d square. And now we can take c square plus d square common and we get a square plus b square. And we have c square plus d square is equal to 1 and a square plus b square is equal to 2. We have c square plus d square is equal to 1 and a square plus b square is 2. So it is equal to 2. Thus this is equal to 2.